To evaluate this expression, remember this is 5 factors of 2, so it's 2 times 2 times 2 times 2 times 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 factors of 2. 2 times 2 is 4, 4 times 2 is 8, 8 times 2 is 16, and 16 times 2 is 32.